Take a look. What's up, everybody? Tim from LiveCaseBreak.com. We got a single box of 07 Legendary Cuts and 13 WBC for Tim Yu here in the room. Here we go. Good luck, man. Ten and twelve, Charles, okay. So Charles is going up against Steve on this side. And 12. Okay. So Charles is in for the pack where we need 9 more to make it happen tonight, guys, or we'll move it to Tuesday night. There you go, Tim. Give you a pretty little display. You got it. Okay, pack one. Old school Upper Deck expired coupon. Thurman Munson and Paul Molitor. So nada. Nada in pack one. Sounds good. You get the Babe, George Sisler, Cy Young, and Al Kaline. Jimmy Fox, Nolan Ryan, Hoyt Wilhelm, and Raleigh Fingers. So no hits yet. Stan the Man, Warren Spahn, you got a hit there, I'll let it sit on the bottom. Jim Bunning and Satchel Paige, here's your first hit, it's upside down. Okay. Focus. Reggie Jackson, little Stitch of Time relic. So Stitch of Time relic, Reggie Jackson, Oakland Athletics. There you go. Okay. Did you get sniped, True? Oh, man. I'm sorry. That's okay. We'll have something else for you at some point, I'm sure. Appling, Mazeroski, Foster, and Doerr. They shorted you a base card that pack. Nope, there are only 4 cards per pack. My bad. All right, Irvin Medwick, Maury Wills, and Lefty Grove. Got another hit here. Let's set that down. You got Jim Palmer, Billy Williams, and Juan Marichal. Here's your hit. Oh, there's a base card underneath there. Casey Stengel. Here's your hit. Jack Morris, Legendary Materials out of 199. Detroit Tigers. Single relic. It's kind of hard to see it there. It's gray on the first part. So Jack Morris, Legendary Materials, Detroit Tigers out of 199. Not too many base compared to most products anyways. Okay, you got Charlie Gehringer. Legendary Americana Showman, William Cody out of 550. Let me know if you want that. Otherwise, it'll go in the base card pile. William Cody, Legendary Americana Showman. Burgess and Campanella. Here's your last pack on this side. It's only 3 packs left after this. Next pack, Rube Marquard, Mike Schmidt, Johnny Vandermeer, and Eddie Matthews. 3 packs left. Louis Aparicio, Christy Mathewson, Necro, and Stevens. Name the movie? Oh, I don't even remember what card I was on when you said it. What was it? Oh, The Natural? Great movie. Robert Redford. Great movie. Ray Dandridge, Gaylord Perry, Rod Carew, Hall of Famer Rod Carew, and Bob Lemon. Last pack, buddy. Good luck. Let's hope you got an auto in here. Otherwise, it was a dud relic box. Okay, you do have something numbered there. All right, Nelly Fox. Dizzy Dean, Don Sutton, and this did have numbered. Not an auto, it's Legendary Lineage Lou Brock. 489 out of 550. Not sure how much that one's worth. So Legendary Lineage 489 out of 550 Lou Brock for the Cardinals. Alright, cool. I imagine I'm selling all that for you. Not much that would go on eBay. Actually, all that stuff might just go to ComC, but so I might just work out a number with you. Unfortunately, not worth too much. Let me know what you want to do, though. Okay, WBC. Let's see if you do better on the WBC, bud. Quick little thing here. Label these for you. Okay. Here is WBC. May you fare better here. Pack numero uno. You got a Yang. Endress. Phillips, Detweiler, no Tanaka. Nice auto there, though. Craig Kimbrell, sepia out of 35. I would say right around there, but the Reggie relic might be like 9 or 10 bucks. I'm not sure. That one will go to eBay. The other cards, I don't know, probably $2. So Craig Kimbrell, sepia out of 35. That's a nice auto. 7 out of 35. That's definitely eBay worthy. Okay, next card. Got a Kimbrell base, Scudero, and Profar. Your relic is a short print, 58 out of 95. Most of these are out of 130. So short print on the relic. Let's see who you got. Oh, sick card. Damn. Andre Rienzo, beautiful patch. Blue, white, and yellow, triple color, 58 out of 95. That's a cool card. Chicago White Sox kid. So decent card right there. Not sure about the value, but beautiful to look at. 58 out of 95. Next up, we've got Jameson, Lucroy, Sakamoto, and Sandoval. The auto, John Axford. 49 out of 50. Good old John Axford rears his head. Blue. Gotta love John Axford. So 49 out of 50, John Axford blue for Team Canada. What's up, Jake? Jake, I believe I have you in the Pack Wars tonight, right? Give me a quick second, Tim. I just gotta check that. Yeah, Jake, you're in the Pack Wars tonight, buddy. You've got one spot. We're waiting for 9 more. We need 9 more to sell. So you can give me the number that you want for your first spot. I don't know if you want to pick up a second one or not. Up to you. But yeah, there's 9 left. Here is the link for the tournament. All right, here we go. 3 packs left. Yeah, John Axford is a bit of a whammy in this product. Whammy-licious. We got Nomi, Omont, Herrera, and Victorino, Flying Hawaiian. Your auto. Nice card. Anthony Rizzo. Decent auto there. So Anthony Rizzo. Auto. And final two packs. Here we go. Yeah, you're in it, Jake, for sure. I just don't have a number down for you. You got a nice patch coming up. Orange patch, so it's going to be low numbered. We got Vogelsong, Heath Bell, and Edwin Encarnacion. Okay, sounds good. Wow, that's a sick patch, man. Jose Reyes, 13 of 25. Reyes, I might buy that one from you. Might put it up in a Jose Reyes collage. I might make one this year. 13 out of 25, that is sick. Beautiful patch, Dominican Republic game used jersey. Auto Reyes. 13 out of 25, sweet card. Jake on spot two, okay. Okay, we got 9 to go for that WBC tournament. Again, I'll give it a little bit more time. If it doesn't fill tonight, it'll be moved to Tuesday night. And here we go. We have Setsu, Gonzalez, Suguchi, and Alvarez. So he struck out on base cards. No Tanaka, no Abreu. And Juanpi Rodriguez, another whammo. Decent box. Not horrible. There's definitely worse boxes to get. The Kimbrell and the Reyes are nice, and the Rienzo is nice. So Juanpi Rodriguez. Tim, do you still want me to ship that other stuff from Florida? For the WBC stuff? Or am I putting that in consignment as well? Because that's stuff he told me to send to you. Okay. Let's see. Who got the payment in before? Or between, rather. I think Steven's first. Steven, you are first for Legendary Cuts, yes. Okay, left or right, and then Sean gets the last box. So Sean will get last box mojo. So Steven, you're up. Let me know left or right, and we'll go for it here. Steve's gonna go right. Let's mark down the nameplate for you. Oh, okay. Alright, cool. So I'm sending the Florida stuff to you, and that stuff's going to Simon. Okay. Got it. Alright, right for Steven. Here we go. Good luck, Steve. Sean, your box is going to be that left-hand box. Rip them all and stack them, only one hits. Perfect. Is it just the WBC card, Sim? Just so I know when that Florida gets here. Be able to sort through it quick. Was there anything else that you wanted sent right to you? Garrig cut auto out of this. That was nutty. There's empty box. Okay, good luck, man. First half. All base so far. Here's a hit. Bill Madlock. There There's one you don't see every day. Bill Madlock game used masterful material for the Dodgers. That is definitely one that I don't see every day. Just the WBC? Okay, cool. Alright, unnumbered Bill Madlock for Steve. There's a expired Upper Deck coupon, which will be used for somebody's nameplate here. Legendary Lineage, Johnny Mize. That's out of 550. Let me know if you want that one, Steve, or if it's going in the base. 365 out of 550. Legendary Lineage, Johnny Mize. Here's a Booker T. Washington, Legendary Americana Educator. 119 out of 550. Let me know if you want that one, too. Booker T. Washington. Base, base. And I think you got one more hit here. Put it on the bottom. There we go. You do have one more hit. Okay, Pie Trainer. A Ripken and a McCovey base. Brock and Fisk. Billy Williams and Gehringer. Frank and Fergie. Robin Yount and Slaughter. Okay, both of those base are. Eno Slaughter, and here's your last hit. Triple relic. Damn, you don't see those too often. 20 out of 99. Those are a little more rare in this stuff. Legendary material. Nice Palm Otter, though. Milwaukee Brewers cut jersey. 20 out of 99. Three pieces. Nice pinstripe set. Pinstripe action there. Kind of looks like Blue Jay blue to me, not Milwaukee blue, but who might have judged? So yeah, there you go, two hits. Bill Madlock and Paul Molitor out of 99 for Steve. Okay, Sean, you are up. Last box of Legendary Cuts. That was a nice card. Let's move this stuff off on the side here. Okay. Good luck, Sean. We'll see if your box of 07 Legendary Cuts steals the show here. And guys, we're down to 9 spots for the Pack War tournament. There's the link. Sean, same way I just ripped those, go through them. Or you want to go pack by pack? Middle one, Sean. Yep, that was the middle one. No one chose it. Sorry, if I had more, I would have let you choose, but I only had 3 in stock. So yeah, guys, World War Pack Wars, 9 spots away from going down tonight. That would be the last break of the evening. Pack did not want to open. That fought me. Ripping pile. Beautiful. Should be an auto in here. There's an auto in 1 out of every 3 boxes, roughly, from what I have seen from this stuff. So we're definitely due for some ink. Good luck. All base. Filler. Sean, do you want the base from this? Matthews, Dandridge, Perry, Carew, Lemon, Mize. Something with a little silver on the outside coming up. Legendary Lineage. Same card we just got last box. Booker T. Washington, Educator out of 550. 528 out of 550. I'm not sure if those are worth anything or not. I really don't know. There's another Legendary Lineage, Ray Dandridge. 400 out of 550. Legendary Lineage. We got some more base, more base. And Satchel Paige, another 07. Damn, there's an auto. That is a nice auto. Gaylord Perry. I knew we were doing autograph. So the middle box, guys. The middle box had the auto. Legendary Signatures, Gaylord Perry, 84 out of 199 for the Giants. Nice car. So there you go, Sean. And you do have one more hit on the bottom, too. Okay. Let's see if we got anything else hiding in here. Carlton, Sisler, and Bunning. And a Satchel Paige. And here's your last hit. Got this right. Nope, it's going this way. Okay, this is... looks like Red Schoendiest. Relics. That is a cool card. Light blue when it was a game relic. So Red Schoendiest for the Cardinals. That is not numbered, but that is a sweet card. Light blue. I'm not sure when the Cardinals wore light blue, but they must have at some point. So when it was a game relic. So that was a pretty good box right there. Legends Relic and a Gaylord Perry Legends Auto. Good stuff. So it looks like Sean duped you guys. Both had a shot at that box. Yeah, I've got cases of WBC, Tim, so I've got plenty of it. You gonna do another one? You need an invoice? You can just send it if you want. Alright, congrats, Sean. Nice box there. Oh, they did in the 80s. Okay. How about we get 9 more, guys, for the WBC War. Not WBC War. Sorry, the World War Pack War. WBC is in the championship. The final 2 packs will be WBC Tribute. The rest of it is football. Here's the breakdown for the Pack War Tournament. Topps Chrome Football, first round. Second round. 07 Bowman Chrome Megatron's rookie year. Third round, we're rocking SP Signature Edition. 2009, it's got Peyton Manning autos in it. SP Signature Edition, Peyton Manning. Final round is switching to baseball, Tribute WBC. And then we got 2012 Topps Chrome Football for the winner of the tournament. The winner of the tournament gets Topps Chrome Football box. So, big payday for the winner. Nice, Drew. Sounds good, Tim. We'll send. Let me get you a link, Sean. There you go, Sean. I can't weigh him. can't weigh him. Plus, there's nothing heavy in WBC. There aren't books in that. What up, Danny? I just saw your email.
I said, are you gonna be my girl? girl.
Okay, Danny's in for WBC, or for the Pac War tournament. We'll get one number, so we're down to 8. Down to 8 for the World War Pac War. I'll update the inventory in just a second. They are fun, James. Wicked fun. They're intense, too, when big cards come out. Alright, Tim. Invoice sent. It's got to update inventory on the Pack War tourney. Danny's in for one. Danny, just let me know, just let me know which number you want, buddy. Okay, 8 more spots for that Pack War tourney, and we are good to go. It can be the last break of the night. We weren't actually going to stay up late tonight, but it looks like that's thrown out the window. Sean, got your payment for a WBC box. What's up, Giants? We got a World War Pack War we're filling. We got 8 spots left. It's a winner-takes-all Pack War tournament, $29.99, 8 spots. We use the bracket behind. And other than that, just selling some single boxes. Let me go grab some more. Actually, I have 2 WBCs, and I'll open up another case real quick. Sounds good. Yeah, Tanaka's in the WBC tribute. Sean, you're in for 2? Alright, Sean, which 2 spots you want? We're down to 6. I will put it on Weezer Radio. I don't know if they'll actually play it for us or not. Wow, look at that. On my A game tonight, boys. Alright, Sean, what two tournament spots do you want? Danny just emailed me, I think, his spot. No, Danny didn't give me a number yet, so as soon as he does. Jake will take one more. Alright, down to 5. Oh, of course not, Sean. Alright, Sean, I'm going to put you 3. And 1. Jake, what do you want your second number? So, Sean, 1 and 3. You're on opposite sides of the board there. Okay. All right, Tim. I'm going to pick 3 right here. Totally random, so hopefully you got something in there. And then, Sean, you have a WBC after that. Danny just gave me his number. Okay, bottom left, whatever number that is Danny wants. That is available, number 4. All right, Danny, number 4. Okay, you got it, Danny. Okay, so we got Tim first for tribute, and then Sean will pick from those remaining 5. Good luck, man. I'll do my best, man. Hopefully. Let me just double check on the empty box. Pack order. Just make sure we're good here. Chris, I got your order for a spot as well. Looks like we're down to 4. Should be right. All right, so Jake's paid. Chris. If you could, Chris, I need a spot on the right-hand side of the board, Chris, if that's possible. 14, 6, or 15. If you want one on the other side, that's fine, but it would work better if I had one on the right. Yes, I can, Charles. I can send one, too. Send you an invoice. All right, Tim. Tim, you, good luck, man. Okay, Prado. Needs to focus here. Prado, Shashin, Cano, beautiful patch, green out of 35, Santana. Triple color for the Indians, well, Dominican Republic, rather. Nice card to start. Gotta remember, this guy's, the relics are actually more rare than the autos. You only get 2 relics per box. 4 autos. Okay, Matsui. Okay, thanks, Chris. You want 14, 6, or 15, Chris? Those are the ones open over there. 14, 6, or 15. Santana, Reyes, J-Roll, and nice auto. Hanley Ramirez, that's a nice one. Guy doesn't sign a ton. So Hanley Ramirez, Dominican Republic, Dodgers. Sweet auto. I'd say you're 2 for 2 so far. Yang, Rosario, Wakuri, thought that was Tanaka, and Aviles. Auto, there he is, there's the product whammy. You're building up a pretty good John Axford collection, buddy. You got the blue earlier, right? John Axford. So there's the first whammy. 3 packs left, this looks like another relic. And a gold, so you got a gold and a relic. Alright, Sang. Maurer, here's your gold, buddy. If this is Tanaka or Abreu, you just got paid. Gio Gonzalez. 8 out of 25, Gio Gonzalez. Spot 3, Chris, is Sean. Sean has spot 3. Yeah, these boxes started flying up as soon as Tanaka got posted by the Yankees. Yeah. So yeah, Chris, Sean M. is spot 3. Greg is 11, and Jake is spot 15. So those are the three people you would be matched. And your hit, Edwin Encarnacion, two-color patch, Dominican Republic out of 131. Nice card. I don't know how much that Geo is worth. I wish it was Tanaka for you, though, buddy. That would have been sweet. Okay, we have next pack, Sal Perez, Seau, Geo, and Abai. Your auto, Orange Brandon Phillips, another decent one. 21 out of 25, Orange Brandon Phillips refractor auto. So Phillips, 21 out of 25. That's crazy. 650. Yeah, that's nuts. Okay, you just want me to pick one then, Chris? I was going to let you pick, but I'll pick it for you if you want me to. It's 14, 6, or 15 are the three seeds. We got Dickey, Votto, Wang. Here's your last base card. Come on, Tanaka. No Tanaka, but you got Miggy at least. That's a decent one. So Miguel Cabrera and your last auto, buddy. Good luck. Not bad. Eddie Rosario, Twins rookie prospect. Well, prospect. Did get busted for roids, though. So he's on a 50-game suspension. So Eddie Rosario for Puerto Rico. And there's your box. Rosario auto, Phillips, Geo Gold, Edwin, Axford, Hanley, and Santana. All right, Tim. Mark that in your pile over there. Okay, Sean is next. Charles, what's your email address to send a invoice to? Yeah, I'm not a Tanaka believer either. Okay, Sean, go ahead and pick. I have 5. One in the front, 5 in the back. So 1 through 5. Sounds good. Gotcha, Charles. Alright, invoice is en route. Sean's going to go with number 4. Be right there. Charles is next, and then Tim's going to take another one. Okay, Charles, invoice sent. Just let me know when you get it. Okay, Chris, I'm going to put you spot 6. Spot 6 for Chris. So we have 1, 2, 3, and 4. 4 spots on the dot left, guys. Steve, I think it's probably going to break tonight with only 4 spots to go. I imagine we'll sell 4 more. I'm going to just do a quick update tweet on this. And I'm going to do tribute for Sean. Okay, I got the tweet. Baseball deal. I got 4 left for the World War Pack War tournament. 4 left. Okay, that leaves one. So we're down to one. Looks like it's going to happen tonight, guess. That's what I think, too, yeah. All right, so there you go, bud. There's a link. just give me the numbers that you want. I have 15, 14, 9, and the 13 seed open. Boxes of WBC are 175, and they are rising, guys. They will be more next week. The product is starting to dry up, and everyone's going crazy over Tanaka. But 174 for now. Okay, here we go. Sean, here's your box of WBC. Then we got Charles. Yeah, I was glad when the Jays didn't sign him. I was glad that they weren't in the running. They weren't really in the running. Alright, here you go. Sean, good luck, man. We got Yang, Andrus, Detweiler, and Maurer. Martin Prado, Venezuela, and the Diamondbacks. First auto. So one auto left. Sounds good, Tim? We got Matsui, Santana, Reyes, and J-Roll. The auto, Astrubal Cabrera, and that's a eBay 101, 50 out of 50. 50 out of 50. Oh, we pulled a bunch of Tanakas out of this. He only has base cards. He doesn't have autos or jersey relics or anything. It's the base cards that are selling for insane amounts, though. So Astrubal Cabrera, 50 out of 50, second auto. Next pack for Sean. You got a relic in this one. Lucroy, Nomi, and Herrera. Still no Tanaka. Beautiful patch there. Ben Zobrist out of 50, 7 out of 50. Triple color, blue refractor, Team USA. Yeah, there are rumors that the Jays are going after Irvin. Just fine, as long as we don't pay him too much. So, 7 out of 50, blue, triple color, Zobrist. And 3 packs left for Sean. We got Sal Perez, Seau, Gio Gonzalez, Abi, and Giovanni Gallardo for the auto. Third autograph, Giovanni Gallardo. Yep. Yeah, the product basically went up to around $50, yeah. And a lot of places are sold out of it. Blowout sold out. You got a redemption in here, Sean. Seng, Prado, Shashin, and Robbie Cano. Base car, redemption, WBC base auto. So this will be your last auto of Nelson Cruz, Texas Rangers. So Nelson Cruz, Texas Rangers. That's one of the guys that's live in the product and has redemptions. So Nelson Cruz, Texas Rangers auto. Here's your last pack, Sean, and this is a patch, and it's got orange on it, so it's going to be low numbered. You got Omont, Victorino, and Brandon Phillips. Orange patch is sick. Captain America, that is a sick card. 19 out of 25, Team USA. That is crazy. That's part of the S. Definitely part of the S. That's so nice. Wow, that's beautiful. 19 out of 25 orange, Captain America, David Wright. Sweet card. True, go ahead and tweet that one out for me, buddy. That's a beauty. Fetch some nice bucks. I have one spot left for the World War Pack War, guys. One spot. Who wants the final spot mojo? Here's the link. Beautiful card right there. Alright, Sean, congrats. Yeah, of course he was. He was nowhere to be found. Okay, I believe I've got... Let's see, I think I have Charles up next for a pack or a box. Charles, you're next in line for the WBC box. Did you get the invoice? Oh, hold on. PayPal just went wacko. Totally wacko. Okay, Charles, I must have sent it to the wrong, oh, there we go, it said it went through now. Bill to Charles Catone. I'll click remind on it. Check your spam filter, Charles, it might have went there. If you want, Charles, I can just have you send 175 to sales at livecasebreak.com, if you want to do it that way. Tim, did you just send the other one direct? Or did you use the invoice? Ah, okay. Okay. Gotcha. Okay, that was confusing me, Tim. No worries. I will, let me just cancel that last invoice then. Okay. Memories, I think, is 130. Let me just double check. It might be cheaper. 120 for memories. There's a link for anybody if they want a memories. Okay, no problem, Charles. Charles, got your payment? Tim, got your payment? Okay, Charles up first. Let's go ahead and pick Charles. I got 1 through 4, 1 in the front, 4 in the back. Sean, do you want your WBC base of the no-name guys? Just let me know because I can save on your shipping bill. What's up, Nate? We're chasing Tanaka. And we have one spot left in the World War Pack War Tournament. Number 3, Charles says, okay. Good luck, Charles. Hopefully you get Tanaka here. Gotcha, man. If you want to let me know which, if you want to email me, Sean, which base cards you need, I can send you. We have like 4 or 5 complete sets. So if you want to trade some of the ones we need for the ones you need, just let me know. No worries if not. All right, Maeda, Pagan, Pedroso, and a Relic. Nice triple color there. Annabelle Sanchez out of 131. Prices are going way up, Nate. Blowout sold out of the product today. So 101 out of 131. Triple color, Annabelle Sanchez. Next one, we got a gold in here. Gold base right there in the middle. And a gold auto, wow. You guys imagine if that's a Tanaka? Whoo, money. All right, Tyone, Sakamoto, and Sandoval. Here's the gold base. Good luck, Charles. Let me get this to focus for you. Okay, here we go. It is Annabelle Sanchez, the same one with the relic, so that's a little odd. Annabelle Sanchez, 19 out of 25, so no Tanaka. Oh, Greg, the tournament's definitely happening. There's only one spot left. Only one spot left, so the tournament's happening. I think it's sold. I'll look after we finish these WBCs. And Sal Perez is the gold auto. That's a nice card. 14 out of 15. 14 out of 15 Sal Perez. That's a decent price, yeah, Giants. Decent price. It's not going to last at that price for too much longer. So Sal Perez gold, 14 out of 15. For the base, Nate, his base are going for around 50 now. Those have settled down, but the product itself. All right, here you go, Charles. Next box, or next pack. Scootero, Vogelsong, Heath Bell, and Edwin. Andrelton Simmons is the auto. Nice card. It's a decent auto. Andrelton Simmons, shortstop for the Bravos. If I can get that to focus, it'd be great. Hold on. Okay, there we go. Okay, Andrelton Simmons. Oh, okay, so you don't want to do a WBC, you'll do a Leaf instead? Okay. Okay. Sounds good, man. All right, Molina. Kimbrell. Romo. Profar, still no Tanaka base. The auto, Wandy Rodriguez, 34 out of 35, sepia. So Wandy, 34 out of 35, Wandy. I don't think he has a super in it, not to burst your bubble, Nate. I think those inserts didn't have, I don't know, maybe they did, actually. No, maybe they did, yeah. Okay, Honda. Stanton, if the super factor hasn't been pulled from that, though, that wax is going to go up. And Ontanari. Green patch coming, Charles. Carlos, nope, that is Eric Ibar. That's not one you see every day. 8 out of 35, Eric Ibar, triple color patch, the Dominican Republic. He might be a short print in this product. I don't remember pulling too many Eric Ibar. Oh, if they did, they did. That's awesome, man. Hopefully it hasn't been pulled. So Ibar Green. I was thinking he was a USA card insert, or a WBC insert card. I didn't think they did, but yeah, they must have. Last card, Charles. Good luck. There's your empty box. Rooting for Tanaka for you. Setsu. Gonzalez. Suguchi. And Alvarez. No Tanaka. And this is an auto. Last autograph. Kelvin Herrera for the Dominican Republic. Kansas City Royals closer, I believe. So Kelvin Herrera. So there's your box. You got a Herrera, Eric Ibar triple color, Wandy auto, Andrelton Simmons auto, Sal Perez gold auto out of 15, decent card. Anibal Sanchez gold refractor and Anibal Sanchez triple color patch. Okay. Rangers paid Darvish a lot. I can't remember what it was. But at least he's been worth it so far. All right, Charles, give me a second here. William, what three numbers do you want on the board? William, I didn't see your posting. I have 14, 15. Actually, that's kind of funny. 13, 14, and 15, and 9. You got three of those spots. Thank you, Charles. Appreciate it, man. That last spot sell. Last spot that did not sell, so we do have one spot left. 13, 4, and 15. Alright, thanks, man. 13, 14, and 15. Okay. That makes. Yes, that's perfect. Okay. Okay, William. 14. Butchered that B right there. And 13. Okay. Okay, the last spot in the Pac-War tournament is number 9, guys. There it is. Last spot, Mojo. Okay, Tim wants to do a memories box. I think Darvish had a, yeah, I was just going to say, I think he had a bigger posting fee. Okay, so Tim, Tim, I just sent back the balance for a memories box. Okay, which one you want, left or right? Left or right, Tim? Pick it on up. To knock his 2-year salary. That is crazy. That is just stupid nuts. See, all our auctions end tonight? I think they did. Yeah, they did. Going lefty. Alright. Good luck, man. Let's check in eBay real quick. MU box of memories. Yep. One spot left for the Pack War tournament, guys. That'll be it for the night. Okay, Buxton base, Mercado base, Doja base, Blair, and Alfredo Gonzalez base, and you have a Guerrero out of 50. So another base. Ian Clarkin, Yankees. Cullen Moran for the Marlins auto. Domingo Tapia for the Mets auto. And Cole Stewart for the Twins auto. One more prospect auto. It's a nice one. Austin Meadows. Nice card, Tim. Austin Meadows, blue ink auto. It is some Blair mojo, yeah. 2012 Topps Chrome football is anywhere from 150 to 100, or 200 bucks. Try and find it online. You really can't anywhere. Your buyback, Dave Steed for the Jays, 3 out of 5. Old school Jay, and here's your buyback auto. Good luck, Tim. Nice focus on this. Ooh, nice. Eddie Murray. Nice New York Mets auto. Beautiful. great auto right there. Eddie Murray, that's 28 out of 33. 28 out of 33, that's a 92 Leaf buyback. True, go ahead and tweet that one. That's a nice card. Let's get that tweeted out. No, he didn't get one numbered prospect auto. That was kind of weird. I thought for sure the Meadows would be numbered. Oh, Meadows is a short print, though, so I guess there's that. True, you still in the room, or did you head to bed for the night? Let me see. All right, cool. Can you just send direct for it, Tim? Or you need an invoice? Tim, Jake, Tim beat you to it, buddy. I do have more memories, though, Jake, if you want another one. You want your own box, Jake? I have two more cases, so no worries. Numbered out of 33. True. Numbered out of 33. Sounds good, Jake. I'll get you a link. Tim, if you don't want this direct one, I'm going to open up another box or case, so I'll mix them in. Let me know if you want that exact one, though, or if you want to pick from the new ones that I'll put on screen for Jake. Totally up to you. Okay, cool. Yeah, Jake, I got plenty of time, man. Well, not plenty of time, but enough time. Memories is probably going up again soon, guys, too. It's drying up. All right, there you go, Jake. There's your link. Tim, you want this exact box, so let's go ahead and rip her. And then I'll grab some more out for you, Jake. You can pick one. Okay, Byron Buxton base. That's the focus. There we go, Buxton base. Harvey, Manaya, Renfro, Neville, and Crawford blue. Autos, Eads for the Twins. Yayello for the Yankees. Harvey for the Orioles. Gray for the Rockies. And it's blue. Dominic Smith. That's a nice auto for the Mets. Top prospect in the Mets organization. Nice auto there. 5 out of 50 Dominic Smith blue. Your buyback. You got a red 101. I see red there. So you got a red Ruby 101. It is Sean Legas. 1 out of 1 for the Indians. I have no idea who that is. But a lot of people are buying these random guys because they're trying to make the sets. So hopefully someone's out there looking for the Legas. It's a nice one, though. Red Ruby 101. And here's your buyback. Redemption. All right. Let's see what you got. 2013 Leaf Memories Baseball. It is Hot Memorabilia, Tim. Hot memorabilia. You can either sell this card outright, Tim. They get like $60. Right around $60. $60, $65. Or you can scratch this. Or I can scratch it and send you the code and you can redeem it on Leaf's website. And see what you get. Let me know what you want to do. And I'll hook you up with that. Jake, let me grab a couple memories and have you choose. We still got one left. In the World War Pack Wars, I believe. Still one spot left, so as soon as that spot sells for World War Pack Wars, guys, there's the link. It's spot number 9 is the one open. So as soon as that one sells, we'll run this Pack War tournament. It might, yes. It might. We'll see. Nothing. Got your payment, Jake. All squared away on that. That he is. Alright, I'm going to do that for you right now. Do you know the website to take it to, Tim? Actually, I'm just going to send you a picture of the card. That's easier. Great song, by the way. Yeah, the website's right on the card, so you'll see it when you get the message. Alright, it is set. Okay, Jake's up next. Okay, here you go, Jake. Left, right, or middle, and we got one last spot. All right, Chris took it. Sounds good, Chris. All right, you got spot 9. So we're all set to go on this Pack War tournament. That'll end tonight. Middle for Jake. All right. Good luck, man. Empty box. Good luck, man. Mercado. Base. Montero base. Quifo base. Bradley. Kaminsky. And a Kyle Crick gold out of 25. Your autos. Marco Gonzalez for the Cardinals. Kaminsky for the Cardinals. Anderson White Sox. Oscar Mercado gold out of 25. You're either going to have a short print or another numbered auto underneath. Another gold. I think I recognize where those hands are. Sick. Chris Bryant gold, buddy. Congrats. That just about pays for your box right there. 18 out of 25. Chris Bryant gold. I knew it as soon as I saw the hands. Chicago Cubs top prospect. Good deal. All right. Your buyback, Mike LaValliere. 4 out of 5 gold. And your buyback auto. Let's see if we can add some icing to the cake here. Buyback auto is a Cincinnati Red. Nice card, Eric Davis. 21 out of 44. Very good box there. Bryant Gold Auto is a big money card. And Eric Davis out of 44. Good stuff. All right, congrats, Jake. Davis buyback, Bryant Gold. Anybody else want a single box of anything before we run this tournament? First round is Chrome Football. There's our second and third round packs. I need two WBCs for the championship. One quick second here. Our WBC for the championship. You'll each pick a pack. And the winner tonight walks home. Chrome Football 2012. Alright, let me mark this down for Jake. You got it undersold then, Greg. We just sold a Bryant Gold tonight for around 100. Yeah. Jake. Okay, rules for the pack war, everybody. Lowest serial number advances. If there's not a serial number, we go to the back of the cards and the lowest base card. Obviously, it's a tiebreaker from there, just going with the second lowest, third lowest. So that's what we got. Let me save this video. We'll do the tournament on